the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I, Daniel George Polycarp Gutierrez, chosen bishop of the Church of Pennsylvania, solemnly declare that I do believe the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testaments to be the Word of God.
Brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, you have heard testimony given that Daniel George Polycarp Gutierrez has been duly and lawfully elected to be a bishop of the Church of God to serve in the Diocese of Pennsylvania. Is it your will that we ordain Daniel a bishop?
That is our will.
Will you uphold Daniel as bishop?
We will.
Today is truly about embracing the future.
I'm Daniel Gutierrez. I've been blessed to be the new bishop of the Diocese of Pennsylvania. I look forward to working with Bishop Curry and the whole body of Christ called the Episcopal Church so we can reach out and build the kingdom. Please, please, please keep all of us in your prayers and you will be in mine. So I welcome and I look forward to this wondrous journey we are about to undertake. Blessings.
Amen.